Google Maps platform developers, I've got another quick tip for you. When using the Maps Static API, you can add more security to your requests by including a digital signature. Depending on your usage, a digital signature may be required, but regardless of usage, I strongly recommend that you use one to ensure requests are properly secured. Digital signatures are generated using a shared URL signing secret, which only you and Google know. You can find your secret on the Google Cloud Platform console. The signing process uses an encryption algorithm to combine the URL and your signing secret. The resulting unique signature allows our servers to verify that the request came from you, because only you have your URL signing secret. But you don't have to be a cryptography expert to generate a digital signature. You can simply input your REST URL into the console and have Google Maps platform automatically generate the signature for you. If you're digitally signing all your requests, then you can set your project to block all unsigned requests by adjusting the quota limit for unsigned requests to 0. Your digitally signed requests will be honored, but if someone else tries to use your API key for their own static imagery requests, they'll get denied. Want to add a digital signature to your requests? Check out the documentation and the blog post, link below for details.